Good morning, students. I hope you all are fit and fine at home. Today, I'm going to teach you an English topic, vowels. Okay? So, listen carefully and practice this. So, let's start. These are capital letters. These are capital letters. A is the first letter of English alphabet series. And Z is the last letter of English alphabet series. There are 26 letters in English alphabet series. How many letters? 26 letters. And out of these 26 letters, there are 5 vowels. How many vowels? 5 vowels. And other 21 letters are called consonants. Vowels A, E, I, O, U. Vowel means जिन शब्दों को बोलते समय ना तो हमारे lips touch होते हैं ना हमारे teeth touch होते हैं वो words vowels होते हैं. Okay? Now look at here. These are my 5 fingers. How many fingers? 5 fingers. I have named them. Okay? A, E, I, O, U. These are vowels. Okay? A, E, I, O, U. A. The sound of A is A. A apple. E. The sound of E is A. A elephant. I. The sound of I is E. E igloo. O. The sound of O is O. O octopus. U. The sound of U is A. A umbrella. Okay? We can learn these vowels with the help of a song. So let's sing with me. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I O U. A, E, I O U. We are the vowels. A, E, I O U. A, E, I O U. A, E, I O U. We are the vowels. We are the vowels. Okay? I'm writing here some words related to vowels. Okay, so look at here. Vowel A. I can make B, A, T, bat. C, A, T, cat. R, A, T, rat. Vowel E. H, E, N, hen. P, E, N, pen. M, E, N, men. Vowel I. L, I, P, lip. D, I, P, dip. P, I, P, peep. Vowel O. D, O, T, dot. P, O, T, pot. R, O, D, rod. And vowel U. B, U, N, burn. R, U, N, run. S, U, N, sun. Okay? We can make so many words like this. Okay? So practice this. I hope you all understand about vowels. Thank you. Have a nice day.